Ladies and gentlemen, from the Flash Grand Ballroom here at Suramapa, Yaya City, and not the international dance promotions or international productions, the association with Barangay Antonio Purbangay Honorable Coro Casale, as well as present the main event of the evening. The staff, the sanctioned body, the games, and the support of the Philippines and the German Bonamita, Commissioners Marta Sanguil and Ed Trinidad, Chief of the Boxing Division, Mr. Jim Bautista, and supervising at ringside, Assistant Chief Jackie Cacho. Sponsored by Tankar, Abra Sibyl, Chicken Champ, and Lord of Boxing Gym, and Miss PH. And now, ladies and gentlemen, 10 rounds of professional boxing in the lightweight division. Introducing first, starting out the blue corner, wearing blue trunks, official weight 141 pounds. Professional record, 7 victories in the ballgame, starting by way of knockout with 10 defeats and 1 round even. Representing AFC Boxing Stable of Quirino Path by way of Surigao del Sur, there is Junior Adante! Fighting out of the red corner, wearing white trunks, professional record 20 victories. With 13 wins coming by way of knockout, with 9 defeats and 1 round even. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the former WBC International Champion, representing the lovely Capitolio Pasig City, here is the Dalmatian Ryan Cimona! And here is referee Ben Alonso for the final instructions.
Thank you, Ryan. I'm going to thank you guys for being here. I'm going to thank you guys for being here. I'm going to thank you guys for being here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we announce the winner, round of applause para sa magiting na madrigma na si Junar Andante. Ladies and gentlemen, the official time, rest period of second round, we have a winner by technical knockout, the Asian!